Hello everyone, my name is Sims Motion and we're back with some more Borderlands 2 Ultimate Vault Hunter mode, and with me as always is One Free Man.
Hello people of the internet, I'm currently setting myself on fire, but together we are Mr. Freeman.
You just went away, I was looking at you. Damn it.
Yes.
I got confused and now the audio is even worse. Anyway.
But it's terrible on both ends, so it's consistent.
Oh, whoa. I almost forgot about this. Oh boy.
Inspiration for Scooter.
You can go down, I can go up. Because you're fast.
Is that a bandit spooner with the robot?
Yep, it is. Hot shit. Or, whoa boy!
It's dark, it's depressing, I don't understand what I'm talking about, it's perfect!
He doesn't know what the word depressing means. Okay, nice. I hope he realizes how stupid you have to be to not know what the word depressing means.
Yeah. Okay.
A symbol of flowers. You know, this picture of a flower is a symbol of a flower. That makes sense, I guess.
That's
in some
sure.
world.
Hey, Roland, handsome Jack here. Remember me? My men kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith.
Oh yeah, I should have restarted the game between sessions so I could make my frames unlocked because VSync was on for some reason. And I never have VSync on in any game, but this game is just like, oh, hey, VSync. That's probably why I'm getting some lag sometimes.
Herein is Scooter's poem for you, Daisy.
Here we go.
Daisy. More than that bandit black spoon in that robot. You are a diamond in the rough, or a flower surrounded by shrapnel ass stuff. I will hang myself from my own tombstone if within you I cannot put my bone.
What a lyrical genius.
You didn't sound too eager to see me again.
To be honest, I got a better rocket launcher.
I have no idea how to get past the door.
Hey, I got a job for you.
Sorry to interrupt, but we literally get to the city of opportunity to breach the final door to my chain.
So, what you think?
It was definitely not better, it was worse. Same level.
One condition. Anything you shoot better involve naked flesh or explosions. Bonus points for both.
Nothing like a good sale. There's a lot of things like a good sale, actually, Marcus. You know, like a social life.
Take that camera to opportunity. And make sure you don't look at Moxie's footage.
You can't stop me. I will look.
There are exclamation points over here.
Yes.
Come on.
I'm gonna go ahead and sell that one.
After I dumped him, and now he wants to build his own arena just to rub it in my face. We're not gonna let that happen, sugar.
Wow, these are the same level. One has the same worse stats, the other has more stats and better stats and more critical hit damage. What is the point of this other sniper? Like, literally, there's no point in that sniper. The only difference is the reload speed. In fact, the fire rate is higher on the one with more damage. So is the accuracy. So is the magazine size. What is the point of that one being so expensive? That's fucking weird. Borderlands, please.
The Bane.
Marcus.
Come back anytime.
Jack's gonna kill us.
Ding, 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 ding. Pushka! Pushka! Anyway. Horus in the dust.
Okay, so... just to the dust. No more exclamation points.
We're not going there yet, though. I'm not doing the Bane right now. We're going to bump into too much powerful enemies. And I am not into that right now.
Oh, why not?
For obvious reasons.
Well,
wait, what fucking relic do I have on right now? Wait, I have the same relic? Twice? Huh, I have two of the same relic. I think.
Interesting.
No, that's for pistol. Okay, I have both because when I get my Fibber back, I want to use the one for pistols, of course. I remember now. Still have the... That's a class. That's a Psycho class mod. Two Psycho class mods.
Hmm.
Oh, I sold my only grenade one, huh? No, okay, I have a transfusion too. Okay, I have a good inventory now. No badass tokens. Yay.
Hmm, do I want a slag sniper or a lumpy rifle?
Slag sniper.
Done.
One free man. There we go. Do this piece of shit mission. This piece of shit quest. So you can do turrets because obviously I do more damage.
Because turrets.
Yeah, you can also talk to Rocco because you're fast. Rocco, you go back to Rocco. Oh. Jesus. I'm just gonna skip that step.
I wasn't paying attention.
I could tell. I'm like, dude, what the fuck? Took you long enough. Shut the fuck up. Took you long enough to finish school. Ooh. Okay. Oh yeah, we have to actually place the slab beacons first. Slab beacons.
Well, I almost fell off the edge.
Yep, don't do that. It's not advised, in general. Or all of them, of course. You have to go up first. Oh, never mind, it's right there. What? I forgot this mission, apparently. Who can get to this one first? Oh, it
you.
Was me, Dio. The big ass turret. Keep the bots away from the supply crate.
Oh god, this turret doesn't really do much damage, does it?
It's better. Now we have a life to help us too. Now he's dead. Have another one.
Yeah. Well, it's broken.
Yep. I require a slag. Forgot to equip my fucking corrosive gun.
Here's an RPG loader.
Yes, there is. Or was. Well, this is a really good growth strategy, actually. It actually does damage. It does a lot of, like, corrosive damage as well. Wow, a bot just dropped me a corrosive weapon, nice. Oh, I thought it were two of you, but no, it's just a marauder. Dang, it's a loud game. This sound glitch is like by far the most annoying glitch I've ever experienced in any game. This happens to be in this game.
Okay, I didn't realize you could launch them off this bridge.
Explosives, man, explosives. Punch.
Well, there's a raging Goliath that's killing everything.
Yeah. As long as it doesn't kill us, it's fine. It's trying to kill the cycle that's going after it. So they just kind of run forever. They're just in an impasse forever.
Well, I'm running kind of low on ammo.
I almost have 100 anarchy. We're actually getting damage again. Holy shit, we're actually going to be able to do something. That's good stuff. Because I'm actually doing damage again.
Try not to get stuck on my turrets.
I wasn't planning to. Oh my god, I'm stuck on it. Oh my god, the thing I just said I'm not planning to do. Oh my god, so much noise! Loud noises!
Well, this warloader made it past my turrets.
Yeah, it's dead. I can't tell what's going on anymore, I only hear explosions.
Yeah, it's kinda same here.
Iron loader, kill it fast. Kill it fast. It's a piece of shit. There we go, it's slagged. I don't want to die right now. Okay, I'm backing up.
Oh, I'm down.
Say as you get down.
And he just continued right past me.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill him so he doesn't kill me when I'm trying to revive you or something. He's very weak though. Try killing him. Nice. Oh, they spawn up here again. I mean, they started spawning up here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
And of course, there was a super badass.
Yeah, there's two of them. Correction.
Well, I'm focused on this one right here.
I know. There are two. Oh, I'm actually out of ammo, pretty much. That's not good.
And I'm downed.
One of them is the... That's not helpful.
Why are they going so fast now?
Well, I can't stop them. Oh, yeah, you're fast, so you're kind of running away from me. let me get you, please. It's gonna stop shooting.
What?
No! Are you fucking kidding me? Behind... Oh, that's not good.
I'm out of ammo.
Me too! Wow, that's so cool. I'm back. Well, at least I didn't lose all my stacks, so I'm gonna go back up and get ammo and then come back. Because my god. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Stop shooting me! Oh, we failed. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah, we failed. It's like, right as you revived me, they blew it up.
Nice. Lesson learned, we need more slag. I did lose my stacks, though, so we can do it again with full, with like 120 stacks. So that's pretty good. That's a bonus.
Wait, did you lose your stacks or you did not?
I didn't lose my stacks. We have something now. We actually have something to start. We actually have some damage to begin with.
Okay, I have a corrosive singularity I can use.
I'm getting killed.
Me too.
Oh no, 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 oh no. Stop with the rockets. Stop with the rockets. Stop with them rockets. Okay, that's fucking helpful. Okay, nice. They're just kind of killing me now. On your feet, soldier! There we go. I got it. Almost both of them at once. Fuck the rockets. Fuck the rockets. What? Shoot him dead. Shoot him dead. Shoot him dead. Shoot him dead. You shot him dead, but he didn't help.
That's nice. Yeah, I think it was your corrosive damage that did the last little bit to him.
Incendiary. Get out of here.
Incendiary. Okay, I need some more ammo.
I just had to go back, to Rocco and get the flags and I'll place them. Actually, I'll do that since you're buying ammo. Well, that went well. If you think bad means well.
Hey, you dumbass vault under pallet here, bro. Okay.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop it. Take Rocco's
flags. We need those supplies. We don't even know what they are, but we need them.
Oh, the turret's back.
Yeah.
But it's still useless.
I mean, you can still use it when they're far away, since it has pretty decent accuracy. Oh, that guy's just floating a bit over nothing. Okay, nice. Terminating.
Here, I'm focused on that ion loader.
Oh, my corrosive actually worked. I mean, my slag actually worked. Try more.
Okay, we have...
Oh, that guy got slagged. He's dead.
Okay, they just ran past me. Sorry, I failed. I'm downed.
Kill it, what? Exactly.
No, they're gonna spawn up here now.
That's not how this works. They spawn in waves, they spawn in increments. They don't spawn up here because some of them got up here. They spawn a timer up here. That's how it works. You just have to get that part of the timer and it will start spawning up here. They don't just spawn up here if they get up here. If that was the case, then this mission would suck even more. And I don't want that. They're still spawning down there, so. Oh, look, a warloader. We're like dead. Because my anarchy is back, so nothing can live. Nothing shall live, everything shall die.
Four iridium. That's nice.
Nice. Oh, get slagged, warloader. I'm doing really good damage right now.
Good. Only you can carry me.
Yeah, I can carry again. I have my stacks until I die, of course. In which case, we're gonna have to get stacks back again. Because, my god, you can't do damage without stacks. Gunloader dead. I see they're not getting past. Okay, they're getting closer to spawning up there now. Just stay aware. That's the thing that will happen soon.
Yeah, I will say any of these guys can basically just one-shot the crate.
Yeah. We just had to not let him get close. That's what our problem was last time. We let him get close and then we got fucked. She's just like, it will hurt! Wow, nice. Oh, wall loader, huh? Oh, look, corrosives. I mean, slag grenades. Oh, double slag. Oh boy, every time we're slagging like
corrosive now. Grenades.
Corrosive grenades. More corrosive grenades. All of the corrosive grenades. And slag. I'm out of slag. What? The Delight just fell off the edge. He just jumped off the edge. Give me shield. Do not give him shield. I need shield. Damn it. They always give you shield. They always give you shield, not me.
Yeah, and this is the point where we start to get overrun.
Hasn't happened yet. We're good. Just need ammo. I'm almost at 200 stacks though. I'm getting more and more work done. Oh yeah, and I also need grenades. There's another slag grenade. Yeah. They're dying really fast right now. There we go, now they're spawning up here. Just spamming some slag grenades. Super bad.
Okay,
slag.
Well, I'm downed.
I'm gonna cheat. Cheats!
Yep.
Behind you.
If you need to ignore me, that's perfectly fine.
Well, I didn't need to, so. Oh shit, super badass. It's lag, he's lag. Or it's slag, it's a robot, damn it. It's a freaking loader. Nah, I'm cheating again. I'm bored. My cheating is even more effective with all these stacks. I'm at 200 stacks right now. Fucking
nice.
Sick. That's now we're actually getting back in the game. What was making us lose so much was that I didn't have any stacks, so I didn't do enough damage. Now I have my stacks back. Oh boy, we're going to win the shit out of this game.
Just don't die.
I mean, yeah. Obvious, you can say.
Well,
oh,
you have
shit.
A super badass
here. I killed a Goliath on accident.
Killed a super badass.
I'm trying. It's just not getting in my range. Okay, how the fuck did I manage him?
Oh, I'm down. Ignore me and just focus on the super badass.
I'm doing that.
He's almost to the crate.
Why is he focusing on it for like a millisecond and going right back to you? Stay on him. He's not staying on you. It's fucking stupid.
No, they're all completely ignoring me and going just past
yeah,
me.
Yeah, why do you shoot you and then instantly just like do a fucking 360? I mean, 180 and fucking shoot the thing. So stupid. We're doing this good and this game's just like, nah, fuck you. Well, at least we're getting free experience, right? We're just farming some experience. Because we're getting experience every time.
Except I'm level 61 and I'm not increasing on the experience bar at all anymore.
I am. Maybe I'm just doing all the work and that's why you're not getting experience.
Either that or the collection pack that I got was wrong and I'm not capped out at 72 but 61.
Then if it has literally nothing on there, then that would be the case.
It has literally nothing on there.
Well... I guess you can't even... What are we supposed to do then? Are you just supposed to spend money then? I don't know.
Probably.
In mid-session, you need to go get some DLC. Well, that's silly. Well, you're missing a lot of DLC, so yes, that's probably the case. So you should probably do that.
Yeah. I'll wait till the next Steam sale. We should be able to make it through. You can be level 72, I'll be level 61.
Yeah, two more episodes and you're going to be 61. Okay. Seems legit. I don't think this is gonna work then. Shut up, Rocco. Power!
You've gotta stop. Take Rocco's flags.
Because it can't make any progress without you being on my level, so.
Turn on the central tower.
Oh, I like how Goliath is just kind of standing over here. He's just kind of walking around. What's up, man? Can I punch your helmet off? It's just very confused. This is like glitching on me. Do you see this?
I do.
Alright, go. Okay, get off and get back on. There we go. That's fucking weird.
So getting off triggered it.
Yeah.
So I'm focusing on the warloader.
Yeah, do that. I'm gonna be slagging a lot. I have slag grenades, they should be doing pretty well. Wow, they all went to the same thing and it didn't get slagged. Okay, nice.
And I'm downed.
Nice. How the f-
They looked at me.
They looked at me.
I got downed. This RPG loader is one-shotting my turrets.
Seems like I might want to kill it then. Wow, he has a lot of fucking health. What the hell? There we go. Well, we're already all the way up here. That's not good.
No, it's not.
That is indeed a ban. Not if nothing is getting slagged. What the fuck? Get slagged, damn it. There we go. Not for my grenades, but your turret. Okay.
Well, we have a raging Goliath up here.
We do indeed. Oh, that was close. Yeah, fuck up, Goliath. You're kind of killing too many things.
It'd be nice if the raging Goliath would only focus on the loaders.
Nah. Then it wouldn't be a fucking enemy. Fucking death trapping explosions, man. It's doing work. This is pushing it. Fuck. This is pushing everything.
You're good, I got you.
Okay, I'm good.
Well, we have another raging Goliath.
Nice. Oh, he leveled up. He's badass. Okay, that's gonna be helpful. Okay.
Don't... As long as he only focuses on the guys down there.
That purple grenade was actually really good, and it was actually level 62. I'm gonna have to look at that later.
So, I'm gonna say don't kill that Goliath.
Nah. Well, god damn it, game. There we go. I'm doing a lot of damage, I just need to get them slagged first, and then I'm really, really just slaying the fuck out of them. They spawned up there, did they?
No, that's a badass Goliath.
Okay. That sounded like a spawn sound, not someone slamming the ground, which it was. $250 stacks. Getting up in the world. Oh, hey, Goliath. He's super badass. Okay, I'm gonna stay away from him. Oh my god, so much slag. Oh my god. So much slag. So much damage! I am the god of damage! True sword. Oh, hey. There he is. Attacking my ass.
Yeah, I'm gonna say just let him kill things.
Yeah. I'm trying to make this go faster.
Because I'd rather deal with
he keeps
one
knocking
of
stuff
him.
Off the edge, which doesn't help. Yeah, just don't get close to him.
It kinda helps us.
I know, but he's kinda slow. That's what he does. Don't push me, you fuck. 270. Okay, behind us, behind us, behind us. Spam all the slag. So much slag! Ooh! 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 Hey, badass loader, fuck you. None of that hits him.
Yeah, they're one-shotting my turrets. I'm downed, but
down.
I'd say focus on glitch killing things.
Yeah. Which I'm doing. That guy should be easy to kill, though. The Kuro's guy.
Yeah, the gun loader. As long as this psycho doesn't steal my kill. Ah, he did.
And then I die. Please, please, I don't want to lose my stacks. Arigato! I fucking love the voice acting for Gage, but the voice actor is like really, really not that good.
Oh god, it's an ultimate badass Goliath.
Nice. Very helpful.
Shit, this loader, this super badass loader is here.
He slagged. Wait, he's not?
Not that one.
I'm blocking his bullets. He's focused on you. Yes, he's focused on you. Yes! Yes! Why is he suddenly focusing on you and nothing else? I don't mind it, but what the fuck? I appreciate it, in fact. Oh, nice shield. Wait, didn't work? What the fuck? The shield didn't work. It shot through the shield.
They blew it up.
Yeah, but it hit it before the shield went away. I'm trying so hard not to freaking cheat with the flag glitch all the time. If this is continuing like this, I'm gonna have to use the flag glitch all the time. Because they shouldn't be hitting it. The shield was in the way, but it just shot through the shield. Or like over it or some shit.
Yeah.
Oh, we're getting along. I'm at least getting a lot
so,
of experience.
How much experience do you have right now?
I'm one full section away.
Yeah. I'm capped at 61. So...
Should we stop after this episode and then try to get Netflix?
Let's stop after this episode and I'll see if I can't get the DLC for it.
Because it shouldn't be that expensive for only the levels, I don't think. Might just be like... 6, 8 bucks or something, I don't know.
Yeah, what sucks is the one I got was supposed to be everything.
Then it was everything at the time you bought it, which is not the same. Like, Game of the Year is everything at all time, because Game of the Year is the finished version of everything. But, like...
I could have sworn it was Game of the Year.
That must have been, like, the very first version of Game of the Year, then. Because those should only come out after all the DLC is, like, out. Something like that.
Yeah, I got this during a Steam sale. Game of the Year was supposed to have everything, and that was... Well, how long have we been doing the Borderlands
episodes? They added 72, like, in, like... The game came out in 2012. They added, like, 72 in, like, late 2013 or, like, early 2014, so... Depends on when you bought it.
I think I got this around 2014.
Hmm. I'm probably incorrect, and it's probably, like, late 2014.
It was a winter sale. I know that much.
Then it was definitely late 2014, if it was 2014.
Yeah, so, do you want to continue farming experience, or is there a different side quest we can take care of right now?
We're going to try to actually get this done. We're going to try to actually get this done, instead of just farming it. We'll talk to Rocco.
Rocco! Rocco!
I also realized that Rocco's Modern Strife is play on whatever, someone's modern life. I don't remember his name.
Rocco.
It was also Rocco. Take Rocco's flags. Mine! Well, I'm almost at 300 stacks, so like, eventually we're gonna get this. Eventually we will get this.
Yeah, with you carrying me.
As long as you don't die, it's fine. Whoa, was that a really good rocket launcher? Ooh. I don't think it was. It might have.
You're looking at your menu and enemies.
There's so many dead bodies that my game is really slowing down.
Yeah, Mortensen, I'd say start up here because they're slowly getting past the turret.
Yeah, but I'm killing these. Like, either way, it's going to be as effective. Because it is not the point at which we fail. We fail much later.
Well, I'm taking my spot on the bridge again.
Yeah, you do that. Then we can body block them with turrets.
Until they just walk through the turrets and the turrets explode.
Yeah, until physics break and they just kind of phase through things. In which case, we can't really do much other than just hope they don't fucking ruin everything. You know, the normal. Oh, Warloader. I am at 300 stacks.
Wonderful. I'm shooting them with a corrosive needler. The reason. Boy.
The least effective thing you have.
But it's corrosive, so it's still effective.
I suppose. Oh, stop landing on my head, you fuck. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna shoot this loader until it gets weak enough, and then I'll let the life go. Seems like he just ignored it, so I guess that didn't help. There we go, he's attacking it again. It's gonna knock it off the edge, that's not gonna help. It's not gonna level off of that. Yes! Oh, I think your turret's killed it. Your turret's killing the Goliath. Okay, that was good.
Yeah, turret's focused on him.
I don't know why I used the turrets there, that was kind of a bad idea. Oh well. I'm doing so much damage right now, dude. So much damage. Oh, they shut off his helmet again. God damn it.
I say just let him. I wouldn't mind a couple Godliaths running around killing things for us.
Yeah, until it kills you.
Well, I'm stuck on my turrets.
Where's Brick when you need him? I'm almost at... Yeah, I'm 345 stacks right now. I'm going to get to 400 by the end of this. Jesus. This is actually a really good block. Keep placing your sentries here. It's a really good idea. They can't walk past it. So it's really good. I'm gonna go with a bit of ammo because knowing me, I'm probably gonna run out of ammo when I really need it.
Well, turrets despawned.
Throw some grenades. Oh, dude, I'm actually getting some pretty hefty lag right now. I'm at 45 FPS. There's so many dead bodies, I'm at 45 FPS.
I'm gonna be downed. Yep.
40 fucking 5.
So, focus on the badass.
I'm trying. Just need to snag him first. There we go.
I'd say Flacker Glitch if you can.
It's already dead. It's too late. Dude, I am going to get
to 40. I'm talking about the gun loader. Yep, I died.
Okay, I'm just gonna fucking glitch. Fuck it.
Yeah. Well, since I'm not leveling up...
It really doesn't matter. Okay, they didn't get close enough. I saved it. Stomp. Okay, never mind. That was your shield, not theirs. Oh, he's weak, he's weak. This is the guy that killed it last time and the time before that. Nice, he's dead. One more left. Oh, two more left, never mind. Jesus Christ. Now it's one more left.
Until they start spawning right by it. I am the god of
damage!
It's so dead. Yeah, we got it. We got it. I didn't even level up from that. That was... Dude. There's so many dead bodies. I need to turn down my amount of dead bodies, dude. I really need to do that. Also, why is this thing still standing? You see this?
What?
You see this one standing? In front of me?
No, he's on the ground for me.
Damn it, he's standing on my end. Several of these are actually... This one is doing a backflip. This one is on his face. With legs in the air. Great. Yeah, things despawn now. The game is running
smoothly. There's just a whole lot of dead bodies for me.
Yeah. This game really tanks FPS when there's a lot of stuff on the ground. I don't even know if there's like a dead body setting, but I want to turn that down. I'm sure you're already dead because... Yeah. Oh, 350 stacks. Jesus Christ, dude. That's so many stacks.
Carry me!
We have a fast rifle.
Yeah, you sir were correct giving me the slag rifle. And it's basically a futuristic looking AK-47.
Yeah.
Oh. I will accept this fast rifle.
Oh, this might actually level me up. Man, it's so weird to not have lag. Ah, it's run so smoothly now again. I leveled up. I was right.
Yep. Yeah. I'm capped at 61.
Yep, you are.
That's sad.
Yeah, it is indeed. You're not lying. I give myself even more health. Because, my god, I'm sick of dying. Alright, so... We're at 42 minutes, so we have plenty of more time. We can, like, do whatever. Fuck it. Let's do a side quest. Let's just do this one, because it's a side quest. It's just an annoying side quest.
Oh. You didn't want to make poor choices and spend some iridium?
What?
Poor choices, the, crap, I can't remember what its name is.
Do you want us to fucking die? Because it's going to be at level 72. What the fuck is wrong with you? It does, that one's, it caps over at 74, no matter what, at Ultimate World Hunter. So, no, we're not doing that. Fuck off.
Fine.
Not happening. In any case. So good to have smooth gameplay for once, am I right? Anyway. I like how you're fast, but like, no, doesn't even matter because you don't do enough damage for it to actually be effective. So you're like a fetch guy. You're this fetch stuff. It's good though. It works. I don't know why I'm following you because it's pointless, but yeah. Jump over you every time. It's pretty great. Fuck, man. I bought a tray of 24 cans of Pepsi Twist, and I've only had two of them so far. And it's been like 2 weeks since I bought them. I typically drink them super fast. I just haven't been wanting to drink soda. I don't know what. I don't know why. It's really uncharacteristic of me to not want to drink soda. I don't know. Maybe I'm just getting healthier and eating vegan food. I suppose that is the case. It's like last year. To preface the statement, because it probably doesn't make sense if I don't do it. My birthday is on Monday.
Happy early birthday.
Thank you. As opposed to belated. What is the opposite of belated? I don't know. I wish to know that word one day. Have you picked up my Melius Echo yet?
Huh?
Oh, you have to kill the guy.
Yeah.
I forgot. Are you doing fine though?
He's level 64. He has a red skull next to his name. I have two turrets slagging him.
Question is, are you able to kill him? Was what I asked.
Oh yeah. Okay. He's dead.
Why am I going all the way over here? But yeah, last year I made like a butternut squash, creamy pasta thing. And this year I'm making a vegan carbonara instead, which is going to be fucking awesome.
You say the word vegan, and I'm immediately not interested.
Yeah, because you haven't had vegan food, probably.
I haven't had good vegan food.
I have the opposite. I've never had a bad vegan meal. That's because the people I know tend to make good food. Actually, the two of the people I know, I should specify, because my friends doesn't even know how to cook pasta. So, guy behind you is the one killing me. It's the Mick Safford guy. Man, it might have been a bad idea to kill this side, because I just realized the travel is on this side, so we're just gonna be cockpucked every time. Oh wow, he just exploded. He didn't even drop the legendary. Oh my god. We died at the exact same time.
Shoot him.
I am. Go 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 go. Just run away. Don't kill. Just run away. Okay. But like, so what you need to make for the vegan carbonara is nut cheese. So you take cashew nuts and a thing called nutritional yeast, which is just the flavoring that has like some nutrition to it. That's pretty fucking good. Would you make cheese, like cheese sauce out of it? It's like hella good, I hear. It's basically same or better than an actual carbonara.
Hmm.
It has more flavor, basically. Doesn't mean it tastes as good, depending on who you are. For a vegan, obviously it's going to taste better because they have never had the other kind they're not planning to. For obvious reasons. Oh yeah, why am I picking up quests? Let's just go get the Bane and leave. Because my god, I hate this place. Lynchwood is the fucking worst. But I'm excited to try and make that. It's going to be a new thing for me for sure. I really need to remember to, on Sunday, soak the peanuts. I mean, not the peanuts, the cashews. Because I might actually forget about that. And that would be bad. Oh, rabbit skag, more like dead. Oh, it actually died. No, that was a different skag. Oh, it jumped. Dude, it jumped all the way to my feet. Whoa, they're jumping so far. They're jumping all the way up here, dude. Look at that. Look at that.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
They jumped all the way up here. What the fuck is this game? What the fuck is this game? And they're stuck in the elevator now. What just happened? What the fuck? Why do they have so much hops? Why do they have so many hops, dude? They jumped up again. Are they gonna do it again? Is he gonna do it again? He's doing it again!
Maybe.
No, he's jumping at Death Trap this time, so it's not actually going up here. Right, can I hit him from here? No, he's just stuck down there. Oh, no, he's going away. He's gonna jump up again. Wait, no, he's back. He's still here. I'm confused.
There he is.
Oh, my accuracy is so bad that I can't even hit people with rocket launchers. Oh no. This is bad. Okay, I'm just gonna leave. Fuck that thing. I don't wanna lose any more stacks. I don't wanna lose any more stacks.
Have you lost some stacks already?
I lost it when we tried to get here. Yeah, don't flip the switch. Let's just get the Bane and run away. No, we're going the wrong way. We have to go back. Shit. I just realized we don't have the equipped, so I'm gonna blame that, but let's go back first and then get the echo log. I mean, I could just leave that to you since you're so fast. I should probably just... You could just run over there, yeah. I'll stay here.
I will try to get it and hope I don't die in the process.
Oh, that guy exploded. Blood explosions! Get blood exploded. just stand at the graveyard and wait. That's how lazy I am.
Wait, did I run past it? I'm too fast.
That's a lie, you can never be too fast. Wait, how am I outside of range for that? I'm right at the grave. Whatever. You know, the grave that only has one S in piss? Yeah. Pays off. Pays off, mate. Oh, you already made it. Dang. GG. Here's a bane for you. Since you're so fast, you might actually wait. Help. I get a fire one.
Oh, God. A stray bullet hits me and I'm dead.
That's good. Except not at all. Oh, God. It's gonna happen to me, too. Whoops.
Ah, crap.
I already got the banes. I don't really care. I don't have any else
Mortensen.
To do yet. Yeah?
Oh, you grabbed the bane?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's another rabid skag here.
Oh, yeah. Didn't go away.
No, this one's at full health.
Oh, well, that's good. Even better. Just run past him. You're fast.
No, the problem is the elevator.
Okay, I'm on my way.
He jumped into the elevator with me.
What the fuck? That's not helpful. That's not fucking helpful. Well, we got it, so I might as well just leave this fucking place. My god. I hate this place. Sup?
So, where to?
Hold up a second. Equip this
sanctuary.
I just don't want to do this area, but it's like it is the next logical step. Never mind. Opportunity is actually one level less in requirement. Go there. The accuracy really isn't that good on this sniper, my god. The sight isn't, at least.
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to...
It's a good-looking sniper, though, for sure.
...passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice.
If you... And we're not doing that task first, because fuck that mission.
So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, minion, blast those statues to bits!
Which bane did you get?
I haven't checked.
Nice. What's shooting me?
Fire.
We both got fire, what the fuck?
That, yeah, it's a level 61 hot button bane.
Gage just finally yelling about the stats. That stacks. That stack took her a while. I've had like 350 stacks for like half an hour and she still hasn't said anything about it. That's great. Yeah, what we're gonna do is just gonna kill Foreman. Because that's like the easiest one. Is if he ignore the Fuck you! Oh, he didn't die. Well, he barely even got hit at all. Climbing the wall! Climbing the wall. And there's not. Oh, there is a chest up here. Never mind, I'm lying. They're all greens. Nice. Cool. Cool, nice. I'm cool, dude. Nice. Me, big boy. Hey, Foreman. Fuck you! I only hit him once. I'm getting sick of that. Stop building things, you fuck! Oh, I stopped him. There we go. Didn't drop the legendary like I did last time. Do a lady a favor and grab it. I'm probably gonna give you the sniper when we're done. Because I'm not you're going to be able to use it much.
Every key fits in the lock, sugar. Check the containers, see if that key opens one of them.
Have you heard of the new? Weird. Have you heard of the new 1080 Ti?
1080 Ti?
Yeah.
I have not.
It's pretty fucking crazy. It is stronger than the Titan XP.
Nice. Well, how much is it?
And that means the old Titan XP. They made a new Titan XP. Nice naming scheme, right? Nice naming
yeah.
scheme.
Yeah.
So like the first one was just Titan X Pascal. The one now is a Titan XP. So everyone called the Titan X Pascal the Titan XP. Now they made another Titan XP. So now we have to rename everything. It's pretty fucking weird. We should just change their naming scheme instead of just stick with it and then like make that happen. But hey, it's Nvidia. They don't like good naming schemes in general.
No, they do not.
I mean, they made TI cards, like that was already bad enough. Yeah, it's like the weird thing is like the 1080 Ti actually has 11 gigabytes of RAM instead of like 12, and that's just so that the Titan has 12 so that it has its own use case. It just did that so it has its own use case. It has less power, but it has 1 gigabyte more RAM and some more like CUDA cores or something. It's like, why? Could you just like make a better naming scheme, please? That'd be nice. Not that I'm gonna get either of those cards, but could you like not? I don't have the money for that either way. Oh, and the 1080 Ti actually costs $710. So they lowered the price of the normal 1080. So like basically for the price of a Titan, the old Titan XP, you'll get a card that is like stronger but has less VRAM and some less CUDA cores. Nvidia, please. Come on back, sugar.
Okay, so we're gonna need to end this episode in Sanctuary, and then maybe next time
they can actually get some progress done.
Yeah, I'll be able to level up.
Yeah. The thing that sucks now is that actually no, I could just not leave the game and I wait for you to come back so I don't lose my stacks, I guess. That is a good idea. Yeah, since you're there, you might as well travel. Oh shit, that's the guy. Shit! Why did I go this way? That was a bad idea. Go, 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 go.
Do you want me to try to save you?
Go, 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 go to Sanctuary. What are you doing? Go to Sanctuary, I'm gonna die again now. No! What the fuck? I have to kill Jack's Audi double now. If you just made me lose my stacks, I'm going to be very cross with you. Oh, go, 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 go! I said go!
Run quickly!
Go!
Avoid death! Quickly!
Oh, I lost like fucking 50 stacks. God damn it, dude.
I'm sorry.
If you just traveled in the first place, we'd be fine anyway. Okay, I have 270. So I did lose 50, but I still have a good amount. That was the travesty. I don't even have enough for what I need. God damn it.
Do I want to carry one more grenade, or do I want more... let's carry another grenade.
Yeah, open the chest again. I want a new shield. Give me a shield, damn it. That's not a shield. That's not a splat gun. Stop giving me splat gun. Also, it was a Swiss splat gun. Splat gun. Why is it Swiss? Why is it Swiss? It's slag, I guess. Well, that hurt me too. There's probably just a lot of slag. Let me see, what's the chance? The chance is 36, that's pretty good. Chance on my grenade is, oh, it doesn't show a chance, that doesn't help.
Okay. Well, we have 15 seconds left, Mortensen. Yeah. Do you want me to turn this in?
Yeah.
Actually, maybe you should turn it in since I might get underleveled stuff.
Yeah, that's not how that works. No, not how it works. It's just it gives you what the level of the quest is, but I'll do it anyway.
I don't have any work.
Yeah, still 61.
Okay.
Well, now I have a slab gun. I could just give it to you, actually. You want a gun that does this? And slags?
Maybe.
Wait.
But
never mind, it's 62, you can't use it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have a whole lot of level 62 weapons.
Anyway,
I can't
guys,
use.
If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, leave a comment, and consider subscribing to both me and One Free Man for more of this travesty of a series. And
yeah.
Until next time, we will see you in the next video. Bye bye.
Yes, and hopefully next time I will actually be able to level up again. Goodbye, everyone.